right about one thing, Victoria. This creature certainly doesn't seem to be flesh and blood.
What?
You're right about one thing, Victoria.
This creature certainly doesn't seem to be flesh and blood.
What?